اوكي اعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
اوكي بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته جميعا. God's blessings and mercy upon you, all my human brothers and sisters. Today I'm going to share with you a video, an amazing video, about the authentic Islamic slaughter procedure on lambs and goats. We're going to illustrate the power of God's name as the only method of submission before slaughter. Exactly the same way that all the prophets have done for thousands of years. Abraham, Noah, Moses, Jesus, and Muhammad, peace upon all of them. Not using stun guns or hammers or any other equipments, electrical equipments, only using God's name upon slaughter. Okay, what we're gonna do, we're gonna take the mamas, we're gonna bring him over here, and we're gonna make him submit on the ground over
بسم الله الذي لا يضر شيء في الأرض ولا في السماء وهو السميع العليم. بسم الله الله أكبر. بسم الله الله أكبر. بسم الله الله أكبر.
This is total submission. Total submission. This guy is ready for anything to be done to him, and he's not nervous, he's not resisting, he's in total relaxation. No panic hormones whatsoever. See, I let him go, he gets up.
Abdelwahid, you want to do him?
Ready to show to a skeptical person.
Bismillah, Allah. It's okay, baby. It's okay. I'm not doing anything good. Bismillah, Allahu Akbar. It's okay, baby. Same reaction. They all react the same. The power of the word. They're more religious than most humans.
بسم الله الله أكبر. بسم الله الله أكبر. بسم الله الذي لا يضر مع اسمه شيء في الأرض ولا في السماء وهو السميع العليم. بسم الله الله أكبر. بسم الله الله أكبر. بسم الله الله أكبر. بسم الله الله أكبر. بسم الله الذي لا يضر مع اسمه شيء في الأرض ولا في السماء وهو السميع العليم. بسم الله الله أكبر. بسم الله الله أكبر. بسم الله الله أكبر. بسم الله الله أكبر. بسم الله الله أكبر.
Total submission. So they're a little bit wild. They're not used to be touched and handled by humans. And for them to turn around and just lay down like really in total peace. Answering the calling. Definitely. The power of the word gets clearer and clearer after you see more and more submit.
La ilaha illallah. Allahu Akbar.